always been a bleeding heart for animals, and I had a friend that became a vet tech, and I knew it was what I wanted to do. I've worked at Lansdowne for 10 years now. I would say my favorite visit would be puppies and kittens, obviously. And my favorite food is Mexican food, and the best restaurant in town is Jalapenos, for sure. And I have two beautiful little girls, and my husband, Brian. My little girls are Maria and Gabriella.